Hi, I'm Teddy Costance of Cosmos Philly. We're here at St. George Greek-Orthodox Cathedral in Center City, Philadelphia for a beef and beer. We're going to have a few words about this event from Irene Pappas, who is a member and president of the Philoptichos.
Hi, we are having our first beef and beer this year, and it's partly to help our church restoration, as well as to help Philabundance in Philadelphia feed the hungry in our communities. So this is a new initiative this year with Philoptichos. We are trying really hard to help the church restore itself to its former glory. I was baptized here, I grew up here, γεννήθηκα εδώ, βαφτίστηκα εδώ, μεγάλωσα εδώ σε αυτή την εκκλησία. So it's been a very important part of my life, and I want to see the church get back to its former glory. So please come out and support us. We also have a restoration gala coming up on November 25th. It's going to be at Adelphia Restaurant, and it's $100 a ticket, I believe, and we'd really love to see you there. Thank you.
Father Costas, give us a few words about this evening, and what other things can you tell us about St. George?
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate coming back again to offer you a few words. I want to thank Irene and the ladies of Philoptichos for the wonderful work that they do to not only help our St. George Greek Orthodox Cathedral, but also our fellow men in need, which is the true spirit of Philoptichos, so God bless them. And those of you who are not here, you are missing something great. The beef, the food, the drink, magnificent. Very delicious, and I hope this does become an annual event because it is certainly very worthwhile. And I wanted to thank not only our ladies, and I was remiss the last time when I spoke, I wanted to also mention a very wonderful individual, Yorios Hadzinikolaou from Andrew Jacobs Incorporated, custom cabinetry and fine woodworking. This wonderful man donated his services in creating the basis for our columns, the new columns that are going up in front of the cathedral, and we want to thank him for all his wonderful work and donations that he's given to our community. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Father. Well, there's another wonderful event happening next week, and Litsa Angelos is going to tell us all about it. Did I get the name right? I did.
You did. Έλα, πες μας. Hi, I'm πρόεδρος από την αδελφότητα Δηματίου. Το επόμενο Σάββατο, 10 Νοεμβρίου, σας περιμένουμε όλους στην αίθουσα του Αγίου Γεωργίου. Θα έχουμε χορό, πλούσιο δείπνο, μουσική είναι ο Λάζαρος Παρασκευάς, με κλαρίνο τον Γιώργο Μπιζάνη. Όλα τα λεφτά θα δοθούν για την ανακαίνιση του ναού.